डिविडेंड इज इक्वल टू कोशेंट इन टू डिवाइजर प्लस रिमाइंडर, दैट इज 11 नाइन ज़ा 99, राइट 9, कैरी 9, 11 जीरो ज़ा 0, सो कैरी इज देयर नो, पुट 9, 11 नाइन ज़ा 99, ओके चिल्ड्रन, प्लस रिमाइंडर इज 0, सो दैट इज 9999, ओके, डिविडेंड इज इक्वल टू 9999. So another one sum I will do, children. 3428 divided by 91. So from 91 you have to divide 3428. Here two digits, I'll take two digits, but here 34 is there, it not possible, so I'll take three digits. So write in the working column 91's a table. 2 1s are 2, 2 9s are 18, 91 3s are, 3 1s are 3, 9 3s are 27, 91 4s are, 4 1s are 4, 4 9s are 36. So we want 342, here is 364. So it is bigger number, so I will take the back number. 91 3s are, 3 1s are 3, 9 3s are 27. So from 12, 3 will go how much children? 9. Again, from 13, 7 will go how much? 6. 2 minus 2. Now take 8 down. Now continue the table. 91 za. 5 1 za 5, 9 5 za 45. 91 into 6. 6 1 za 6, 9 6 za 54. 91 into 7. 7 1 za 7, 7 9 za 63. 91 8 za. 8 1 za 8, 8 9 za 72. It's not possible, so I go for the back table. 91 7 za. 91 7s how much children? 637. From 8, 7 will go how much? 1. 9 minus 3 is 6, 0. So you know that dividend is equal to quotient into divisor plus remainder. So quotient is how much? 17. This is divisor, children. Okay. 91 plus remainder. Remainder is how much? 61. So 17 into 91 multiply there. 7 1 7 7 9 7 1 9 7 4 10 15 1 7 1 7 7 9 7 63 1 1 7 1 9 7 9 7 3 4 9 plus 6 is 15. 1 5 4 7 plus 61, okay, add the difference, 61, 7, 1, 8, this one, 6, 4, 10, 1 carry, 6, 1, 637, sorry children, see here, 91, 3 is a 273, 91, 3 is a 273, okay, and then you do the subtractions, you will get, so 37, quotient is 37 into 91 plus 61 is the remainder. Okay, so from 91 multiply 37, 7 1s are 7, 7 9s are 63, 3 1s are 3, 9 3s are 27, 7, 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 7 is 13, 1 carry, 2 plus 1 is 3, plus remainder had there 61, 7 plus 1, 8, 12, 1 carry, 3, 1, 4. That is 3. Okay, children, you will got it. 3428. Okay, here not 17 because 39 ones are 3s are 91 3s are 273. 91 3s are 273. You got 69. You take down 8 again. 91 7s are 637. You got 61 as the remainder. Okay, children. Next, we come to the page number 48 in your textbook, children. What problem is there? Activity 3. Word problem. You have to copy questions from your textbook. I'll do the only working, okay? See, question, I'll put the number. See, activity 3. Question number 1. Mohan paid rupees 1,44,000 as a rent for his flat in 1 year. Calculate monthly rent he has to pay, okay, for 1 year, how much he has paid? 1,44,000. Okay. For 1 year, he has paid rent is 1,44,000. Okay. Monthly rent is how much? For 1 month is how much? You don't know. Okay. So, we know that 1 year is equal to how many months you runs? 12 months. Okay. So, for 1 year means 12 months. For 12 months, rupees 1,44,000. For 1 month is don't know. So, 1,44,000 divided by 12. So, from 12 you divide 1,44,000. Okay. 12 ones are 12. Two digits I will take. Year 12, year 14. So, it possible. 12 ones are 12. From 4 minus 2 is 2, 0. Now, 4 I will take down. 12 twos are 24. 4 minus 0, 0. Now, take 0. 0 is a 0. Now, another 0 you take. 12 zeros are 0. You take another 0. 0 is a 0. So, for rent, how much he has to pay rent? He pay rent. Rent rupees 12,000. Okay. You have to copy question, children. That is question number 1. Now, question number 2. The product of two number is? Okay. Product of two number is 9,300. One number. Okay. One of the number is? One of the number is 25. Other number we don't know, we have to find. Other number is we don't know, we have to find. So 9,300 divided 25. So from 25 you divide 9,300, you will get children another number. So 93. So you go for 25 ones are table in the working column. 25 ones are 25. 25 twos are 50. 25 threes are 75. 25 fours are 100. So 25 threes are I will take because fours are 100, I will take 93. So threes are I will go. 25 threes are 75. 13 minus 5 is 8. 8 minus 7 is 1. You take another 0 down. So divide 25. Fours are 100 is there. So 25 6. 5 is 125, 25 6 is 150, so 25 7 is 175, because here 180 is there, so I'll go 25 7 is 170, 7 5 is 35, 3 carry, 7 2 is 14, 15, 16, 17, so 10 minus 5 is 5, 0, 0, now take another 0, 25 2 is 25 twos are 50. Okay. So, other number is 372. Okay, children. Now, I'll go for the third sum. Okay. I have divided a number by 74. If the quotient is 276 and the remainder is 0, what is the number? Divided 74. Quotient is how much? Quotient is 276. Divided number is 74. Remainder is 0. So we know that number we had to find. What is the number? So number is equal to quotient into divisor plus remainder. Quotient is how much, children? 276, third sum. Divided number is 74, quotient is 276. So, divisor number is 74, remainder is 0. So, you can go for working column and multiply that 74. 6 4s are 24, 2 carry, 4 7s are 28, 29, 30, 3 carry, 4 2s are 8, 9, 10, 11. Again, 7 6 are 42, 4 carry, 7 7s are 49. 50, 51, 52, 53. 53, 5 carry. 7 2s are 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Now add 4, 2, 4, 10, 1 carry. 1 plus 1 is 2. So number, what you was, remainder is 0. So if you add any number, 0 is added to any number, the number itself will be the answer. So 20424. Okay. Fourth one. 50 chairs cost rupees 10,000. What is the cost of each chair? So 50 chair is how much rupees? Rupees 10,000. One chair, cost of each chair, that is one chair is how much? We don't know. So 10,000 divided by 50. So from 50 you divide that 10,000. See, here I'll take 100, 3 digits, because if I take 2 digits, 10. So I'll take 3 digits, 100. 52's a how much? 52's a 100. 0, 0. Now take this 0. 0's a 0. Take another 0. 50 zeros a 0. So therefore, cost of one chair is rupees 200. Children. So fifth one. So I will do the ninth sum, children. Otherwise I go for the capacity fifth, sixth sum. At the bank, Mr. Ashok takes rupees how much? Sixth sum. Ashok take rupees 45,100. From his account, he asks for the money to pay in 50 rupees. Okay. He asks the notes to pay in rupees 50 notes. Okay. He asks the notes to pay in 50 notes. How many notes will the blank clerk give him? Therefore, how many notes? 50 notes. Therefore, how many? 50 notes. The bank gave him. So from 45,100 divided by 50, okay, you'll get that. So 2 digits 50, here 45, so I'll take 3 digits, okay. So you know that 51's a 50, 52's a 100, 54's a how much, children? 54, 4, 5, 200, 55's a 250, 5, 6's a how much children, 300, so 58's a 8, 0's a 0, 8, 5's a 44, 100, so 59's a 9, 0's a 0, 9, 5's a 45, 450, but I want 451, so I'll go for 9, 59's a 450, 100, take 0. Put here 0, 9, 0's a, 50 0's a 0, 0, 1. Now take another 0. 52's a 100. So how many 50 notes they gave? They gave 50 notes is 902. Okay, children, next remaining sums yourself you have to do in the rough notebook. Okay, thank you. Next class I'll start the new chapter, whole numbers.